precision, creativity, quality, freshness.
It really showed also the understanding of the designers about future needs for the consumers.
单纯的表现硬体设计的成就之外，他们还有融入了这个软体跟后面的服务的这一方面的考量。所以，如果型跟机能之间能够找到一个最好的一个平衡点，让这个设计就会有它的一个不可取代性。
I would like that in the future there's a bit more green product, and I think this is something that we need.
Trying to create your own identity with your own ideas, so there's always that opportunity. It's there for everyone.
你自己本身会不会买这个东西，会不会用这个东西，会不会把你这个东西放在你的家里头？如果会的话，我想这就是一个好的设计。